I awoke to the pain of a new existence, in a dank womb of darkness and decay.